He had 50 beats stored on one chip. And he was right.
Hey guys! Welcome back to my Crash Bandicoot, for It's About Time playthrough part 13. So, I'm going back through these levels, but this time, I'm doing N Verted version this time, so, yeah. So, yep. Blessed to the past, inverted mode. Huh. Alright, here we go. Whoa, dang. It looks so weird. Everything's so colorful in this. Thank you. Alright, cool. I finally got all of them. Yeah, she says, And your point? Are you gonna use it? I like that you was like, your point.
Let's see how these prehistoric predators like my blaster's new settings.
Thank you.
They laughed when I added blockification. Well, who's laughing now? Me. Thank you. I've never tried a volcano lair. Do good guys have volcano lairs? Much to learn. Second thought, no volcano lair. I can feel my nostril hairs sizzling.
The 3 max gem, that's crap. I mean, not that, I mean, I do care getting it, but you know, at the same time, it just sucks. You think you're gonna die less than 3 times, but then you realize, I'm shit, you know? I'm shit at trying to get to the end of not dying 3 times, like, what's the point, you know? I die so many times. I just edit, I edit them. You know, everybody knows my secret to how I don't die, how I show me not dying so much in games, so. Yeah, nope. Don't stand on the mushrooms. Nope. Mushrooms bad. Thank you. That was close.
All right. Gotta be another one of them shimmery things around here. Thank you.
sit there and leave.
Time to go home.
Whoa! I was able to do that. Sweet. Oh, that was easy. Thank God. Fifteen frickin' times. God. It's ridiculous. got all of them, sweet. That's what I'm talking about, yeah. Thank you all for watching and see you later. Bye.